wonderforest.com.
Hi students, welcome to WhichChem YouTube channel. NTA have successfully started releasing the result of the NEET 2021. As a first step, it is releasing the scanned copy of the your OMR response sheet. Then they will be releasing the result, that is then they will release the preliminary key, then they will give you the time, then you can give your objections, then final key will be released, then ranks will be released. So I think all of you got your OMR sheet. If not downloaded, or if you not get, then follow the procedure which I am going to tell you. If you are not subscribed my channel, immediately subscribe it and share this video to your friends and join my Telegram group for the NEET updates. Thank you. Let us see how to get the OMR sheet. So first go to your email ID which is registered and check the inbox, and there will be so many folders will be there, and there you can get information here, spam folder. Sometimes the NTA mail may be in the spam folder, so click here. So when you click here, then it will open like this and you may get mail there. If not getting, no problem. The 16 lakhs of students are getting through the email only. This time result will be through the email only. So that's why wait for some time, then they may send it to you. Started, there is no official confirmation on the NTA website, but few students of mine got it. You may also get it very soon. All the best, and like this video, share this video to all your friends and join my Telegram group. Bye bye.